everybody. Garbage Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to look at some 2015 Bowman Super Jumbos. I am both nervous and excited for this. Frankly, because there is simply no way this case could look as bad as the last one that we opened. It's simply inconceivable. So I'm excited for that, but also nervous. Because what if it is? Let's find out. I mean, I'm looking. I'm looking all right here. Hang on. How about I just do this for you? It'll give you something something soothing to look at. I swear, if it's the last thing that I do before I kill myself, it will be find you a green 9.5. I mean, if I have to find out who has one, check the pop report from Beckett, then break into Beckett, find out who they mailed it to. Then torture that person to either give it to me or tell me who they sold it to. Then find them, do the same until I recover it. Then go ahead and end my life in some spectacular fashion. I mean, like, I'm talking like multiple, TV things talking about it for years. I don't know what it did. Did they tell you like what it did grade to? Because I know a guy that knows another guy. Well, no, I actually just know the guy who everything that he sends to Beckett, he sends to this guy first to clean his stuff, like wipe it down. I don't know if he does something to like edges and stuff. But he said like gets like a 90% 9.5 grade rate on the stuff that he sends in. I mean, I can put you in contact with him if you're interested. Refractors, Duggar, Cardenas, Supak, Barreto, and a green Sean Reed Foley for the Blue Haas. What's up, Cray Cray? And a gray for Hutton Moyer. Yeah, I mean, Is the chip on top as bad as you thought it was going to be, or better? Is it a refractor? Yep. Suarez refractor. Williams. Lara. Cromwell. Damn it, why couldn't you have had some ink on you? Purple refractor, though. Andrew Benintendi. It's 250. Cray Cray, you still working the night shift, having to cook everything, or have you found a replacement yet? Brett Lillick Blue. And are you just closing the restaurant tomorrow for Flawless Release Day? Juan Hillman Blue. Hermione Blue. Refractors Caprileon, Ponce, says Pookie, and Rusconi. Cole Stewart. Are they having coffee? Coffee and chatting about how they're going to screw their husband out of their millions. Refractors, Randolph, Irwin, Mundell, Helsley. Not a bad way to start. Not a bad way to start. A Brendan Rodgers auto for the Rockies. Not terrible here either. For the Giants, the Phil Bickford. The Phil Bickford. All right, I gotta take Luke off for a second. I mean, you have all but three. So that's why I didn't even bother. Then I'll throw them up. No, I know. That's no problem. The Red Sox, the Marlins, the Giants, Tigers, and Phillies. Are not yours. And let me get Lukey Poo back up here. Yeah, where were we? Oh, the Connor Biggio. Blue of the sky. Blue Connor Wise. I mean, the show was not good. I mean, let's just say that. Nathan Kirby, refractor. Soraka, refractor. Quinn, refractor. And Hawkins, refractor. Like, there was not that many people. The athlete, like, auto, like, list of people signing autos was doo-doo. The hours were kind of messed up. Like, I mean, the one Saturday night when it should have been open till like 10 or something closed at like 4. And, yeah, I had the worst barbecue that I've ever eaten in my life. Kyle Tucker, refractor. A Mountcastle, refractor. A Zimmer, refractor. A Robertson, refractor. And, yes, standing outside, I thought to myself, damn, there are a lot of Texas plates here. For the San Francisco Giants, gold, refractor, auto, Andrew Suarez. Nice action. There was also a surprisingly large number of Houston Astro fans there. I mean, that was just weird. It was just weird. Joe McCarthy, blue for the Rays per paper. And I found out that I was even a bigger idiot. All my life, I thought that that you called like a golf, you know, the thing you hit a golf ball with, a putter, when it turns out it's called a golf stick. Bo Burrows, listen, these refractors, nobody really cares. Let's just get on this. Teams of Tomorrow, Rangers. Otherwise, we're going to be here all night long. I did, though, get a Whataburger for the first time. That was... that was nice. You know, there wasn't even that many, as many pickups as one would have thought in Texas. I didn't see the first gun. Garrett Whitley, blue refractor. Devil Rays. Marlins, Teams of Tomorrow. All right, auto. Eric Jenkins, I saw his international airport. I did see that. And a Hunter Renfro, Padres, green paper. No, no Bush. You know, it's odd. I really would have thought that there would have been more just like super hot girls who collected baseball cards and memorabilia. But oddly enough, it is mostly fat middle-aged men. You know? Desmond Lindsay, auto for the Mets. You know, was it you, Agent Smith, that was asking for the auto of Nolan Ryan in a headlock autograph with Robin Ventura? Or was that somebody else? Somebody asked me for one of those. Yes, I passed on the club. I have no interest in such things. I can see all of the sweet, sweet, sweet titties I want to for free at home. I mean, the putt-putt was the actual craziest thing that we did. I mean, there was brief talk about going to see Finding Dora, but the movie theater was like 40 minutes away, and nobody wanted to. Oops, sorry. Pay for the Uber. There. So we went one night to Wingstop, which was not surprisingly not that good. Putt-putt one night. I let the Jaspies like choose too many times, like where we ended up. So basically every night was spent talking to them about whatever stuff. I don't know. All I know is that Stomo was a kind and considerate roommate. I actually have a newfound respect for him. And I got to hang out with famous YouTube people. So I'm more special than all of you. I spent the evening with Laser Beam, bitches. And the one and only Cookie Boy. That's right. Cookie Boy. Oh, no, no. No, there is not. There is not. We could not be two more different people. I simply said that I have a newfound respect for him. That doesn't mean that I like him any more than I did before. That really did not change. But I do respect him. Respect him more. More fractors. All right, Mets action. Desmond Lindsay. It's autographed. Gray Julio Urias. Yeah, I think they went out and partied like the first two nights, and then like the third night was the finals game, and nobody. Like we all sat in the hotel bar and watched it there. Called it Lard Purple. Herget Gray. You don't want all of the chrome base? What? I can't believe it. All right, now you're getting into Archie territory. Bailey Falter. This I can absolutely do for you. I'm curious, why don't you have stuff like sent to your office? Do you just not want them seeing what you do there either? Yeah, I figured. That's All right. If I suppose if one was not good enough, how about two? This time a Brendan Rodgers refractor autograph. Look at that little shimmer. That little shimmer, shimmer. What you need to do is hire a non-existent person and have all their stuff shipped there, and then just you say, "Oh, I'll take care of it." I don't know where you work to send it to you anyway. You probably do a little digging, maybe. Doubtful, though. Doubtful. I don't know why they keep turning one of these. Just to cause me strife. It's the Rangers. It's Eric Jenkins. Old EJ. Going up for the catch. Listen, I mean, I would never have anything personal shipped here, so it's completely understandable. I'm in a pickle if I want to try and get something shipped with relative secrecy. Reds teams of tomorrow. I guess they haven't been as bad about it lately. Well, no, I'm saying, they like to open everything. Like, for a while, the first, four or five things that got here, somebody opened it and looked at it. Purple refractor autograph, Mike Nikorak of the Colorado Rockies. And a gold paper for the A's, Braxton Davidson. And what you send is, I guess that... There was a typo there. You said it came up garbage, but what you meant was gold. I have shown every person in this office, shown and worn. They're not as jealous as I thought they would be, but I imagine they're just seething on the inside, trying not to, look all jealous to my face. Gaze upon the Lukes! Gaze upon them, I say! Well, we got another gold. Tyrone Taylor. It's gold. It's not auto, though. Which break, Snake Eyes? The one from Houston that mysteriously did not upload? Or from another one? Roman Quinn. I will have to look. Are you? What in the world? I honestly don't know. I would have to look. Coalition at its finest. And if you had the Rockies, you would be excited about this. Brendan Rodgers, auto number 3. Brendan Rodgers, auto number 3. Monta Harrison. Well, you know what? I can. Let me, I'm going to go off of this thing for 1 second. Let me... Oh, I... Never mind. I forgot I had... I cleared off the hitless thing to make it that's the third Brendan Rodgers, two base and one refractor so far. So far. No, don't get too excited, Bergie. Look at the list. Look at the list. And the real question is, where you been, you dirty dog? Huh? Huh? No, that's what Kate Dacey said. That is what Kate Dacey said. Do I get a vote on that? Now, the Series 1 Garbage Pail Kids in good condition go for foolish money. I'm going to say no. I mean, I almost feel like any kind of thing like that, somebody that knew something has picked through it in some fashion. I mean, because like even the mantle card is in like such disastrous condition, like nobody's going to want it. It's a ton of like 87, 89, 90 tops. I mean, I very well could be wrong, but I don't see any chance in holy hell that there's $400 worth of cards in that. that I don't know. All right, let's finish this last box up. So basically, if I said it was a bad idea, you should probably go ahead and jump on it, because I'm a horrible judge of those things. Mariano Rivera III. It's an autograph of his. Although I might have to look through this Goodwill auction site. I imagine there could be some treasures hidden in there. Braves teams of tomorrow. Either he signed a whole lot of cards, or I am very lucky. James Cabrillon for the Yankees. Greg Pickett. Holes? Yeah, boy. Green paper, Billy Falter for the Phillies. Phillies hit. Not terribly. I mean, it's better than nothing. It is better than nothing. I love that bullhorn. Yeah, but I mean, you see, like, the general quality of those. It's rough looking. And Kate Acey, if you are sending, like, stuff to PSA, let me know, because I may have a little hookup type thing for, it may not help you, but I can, a little something on the back end. Ryan Mountcastle autographed, everyone. Ryan Mountcastle. No, I know somebody that told me that they could get a deal on doing a PSA grading. Cray Cray has got to have an opinion on this. I mean, he's smarter than he's smarter than I am. Oh, hells yeah. Hells yeah. Cam Gibson auto. Matt Holgrey. Joey's not still here, is he? No. Find him later. find him later. Oh, I can text him. Nathan Kirby. Base auto. We'll sell him all of this chrome base for a inflated amount. Oh, Bo Burrows. Tigers blue. Yeah, I mean, at $100, you go all day long. Well, I mean, listen, at the very least, you're pretty sure that the cards aren't going to have, like, the backs, you know, peeled off of them. And I didn't see any refractors in there. I didn't see any refractors. I didn't see any numbered cards. I didn't even see any patches. Pirates. What's up, Cam? How are you doing? I don't know. Maybe you need to like see if you can find an investor. How long is it going on for still? King, I think I'm just giving you whatever it is that you want for it. Javier and Medina. I was out of town for a little bit, so I have not had a chance to hook you up on that front, but if you want a box, if you want break credit, if you want me to find and replace the card on the eBay, these are the things that I can do for you. Because no one is fessing up to having it. If you don't have it, then I'm gonna have to say the answer is yes. I'm not even 100% sure, Kate Acey. I would have to look at my missing list. All right. Well, thank you, Kate Acey.